There's something to be said about a people who weathered storm and sea to carve out life on the shores of a new world, who braved uncertainty in search of opportunity, who embraced hardship for the mere promise of possibility. And those people built a nation, one described as equal parts resourceful, spirited, and resilient. A nation of people who valued freedom, independence, and learning. A nation that understood that only through the eyes of its youth could it see the future. To address the educational needs of the people, an institution for advanced learning was opened in 1925. The college would be open to everyone and would raise the bar in education throughout the nation of Newfoundland. The college's motto, Proveito in Altum, Latin for launch forth into the deep, expressed the sense of adventure for which the people were renowned. After Newfoundland entered the Canadian Confederation in 1949, its new provincial legislature immediately changed the college into a university, providing Newfoundlanders and Labradorians greater access to higher education. However, the institution's name and dedication remained true to its origins. The name chosen, Memorial University of Newfoundland, embodies the deep respect felt for those from Newfoundland and Labrador who served during the First World War. Memorial University is inspired by the service and sacrifices made 100 years ago. The people of Newfoundland came together to fight a war and remained united in a common cause to see future generations thrive together. They were a group of people, strong, selfless, and united. People who dreamed of a better world and a better life for the families they had left at home. People who sacrificed everything in the fight for freedom. People who wanted, more than anything else, to secure a future filled with peace, promise, and prosperity. Their legacy inspires Memorial University to launch forth, to make an impact both at home and throughout the world, to enrich lives through education and opportunity, and to serve the people of Newfoundland and Labrador as a living memorial.